Alright, welcome back to the channel. Back on Ultimate General Civil War again today, continuing the Confederate campaign, and today's battle will be Laurel Hill. We've got our army suited up and ready to go. We'll be taking about 40,000 troops, 93 guns, and 4,800 cavalry. And we'll be facing about 73,000 troops and 209 guns. And we'll be defending, so let's see how it goes.
Thank you. Thank you.
And there we have it. 16,000 lost versus 43,000 killed. Pretty good. Pretty bloody battle, though. Thanks for watching.